But it's an open
Hello,
world.
guys. Welcome. We're about to get started here. Some grind time.
On grind
I'm
time.
slowly rubbing my hands together.
Yeah, cool.
That's what you do when you're grinding. Did you hear
I
that?
was thinking of something else when you said that, but okay. But yeah, I can hear you doing that.
Good.
It's on grind times.
That's some.
But on this episode of Grind Times, I'm an idiot.
We're gonna do this again, huh?
That sounds so weird.
I feel like
Hi, what?
you can
Hit
only
the
hear
wrong
that if you have
button.
like ashy hands or something.
Like, that's so weird.
What y'all playing now?
DC Universe. What are you
Oh, yeah,
playing?
I'm about to switch over right
I was gonna
now.
play some Advanced Warfare. I mean, Infinite Warfare, but oh.
Okay, so I'm gonna give you guys a blue screen for a second because I want to invite this guy to the chat party. And I've learned how to do this recently. What do you mean I'm cheating on you? What are you talking about? What are you talking about? This dude has like a gold tooth or something. I don't even know what he. You're playing modern. You got the new game? Unbelievable. I wish I had a nephew that would buy me a video game. Guys, my birthday's next week. Just saying. Wink,
He bought me
wink.
the deluxe edition. Was that the like the best one or
Wink,
was
wink,
it
nudge,
the
nudge.
Nudge,
Smack,
nudge.
smack.
Wink, wink. Nudge, nudge. Punch, punch.
Smack, smack. It's like, get the
Get me the game. He's probably like,
game.
who sent me this invite? Let me send him a message saying, join that chat party. My chat party. Join it now. I feel like he would sound better in a chat party than he will in game because DC. Oh, he's away. Damn. DC doesn't,
It
their
sucks
chat.
for in-game chat.
Yeah, their chat
It
is.
sounds real. I know. Was it that guy you were playing with earlier? Because I was like
Shout out. Yeah,
watching
the
you.
echo. The echo was from
Yeah.
someone that I was
Yeah,
playing
that
with.
was so weird. It was just.
Yeah, I don't
Ugh.
know. I don't like having to,
Come here.
force you guys to listen to. I like making you guys listen to that, actually.
Am I
You
the
must
only
be
one that
tortured
hates how they
forever.
have. How they have Cyborg looking. Like, I like the Teen Titan style Cyborg. As weird as that is, I actually like that style.
You like the Teen Titan?
Hey, what's up?
Well, no, just their
Welcome
art
back to the
style for, like,
stream,
for Cyborg.
M1CH43L277.
I don't actually
Michael!
like the
What's
show, it
up?
was pretty weird.
Not much.
Yeah.
The
Well, I
ceiling.
don't know, okay, it depends. The old school one, yeah, I liked it. That's because that's what I watched a lot when I had nothing to
Wait,
do.
which show are we
And
talking about
then,
now? Which show?
we're talking about Teen Titans still.
Oh yeah, Teen Titans, the old. I like the old
The
school,
old
not the new
one?
one. Yeah.
No, the new one looks
T
stupid. I
E
like the
N
art style
T
for the old one.
T I T T. I don't even remember how it goes. Teen
T.
Titans.
Yeah, I'm about to like look it up right now just because you put that in my
No, all
head.
they do is spell out Teen Titans.
Welcome
It's
back
like
to the
T
stream,
E N
M1CH
N T I T T A N.
43L277.
Or something. I don't know. I've watched that show too much.
Tense. Let's go.
Oh, they said, wow, he's saying that a lot today. He really likes saying welcome back, doesn't he? I think we broke Dr. Anger
Welcome
Bot.
back to the stream,
Back.
JTV.
Dr.
JTV,
Angry.
welcome back. Alright,
Go
I'm
to
looking.
Midtown Metropolis. Alright.
I already have Valentine's on.
I'm trying to level up as fast as I can just so I can come in, actually play. But yeah. So hang on.
Drangry Bot, hey.
Take me a minute.
To actually play. You make that sound like I'm being mean and torturing you. You
Me?
gotta play with
Oh
me.
no. Like, just in general, because, like, see, I won't play this game unless I have something, like, some reason to, right? And my reasoning right now is to get a higher level than Lifeless in a shorter amount of time.
Ah.
Yep, I'm very competitive.
I am too, and I'm trying really hard to help Lifeless out, but he's not online tonight, so I can't help him out. That's a split personality,
I guess. Oh, that's why. I was wondering why I was getting my ass kicked in and not actually doing what I need to.
Oh yeah, good thing I remembered and you said ass kicking, because I'm in PvP mode right now, and so if I step outside, I'm gonna die.
Oh shit, I might have to get off here.
Why?
But it's lightning really bad outside.
Oh, don't worry. If you have it on a surge protector, it should save it. Don't listen to me, it really doesn't.
Yeah, I think the surge protector's too old. Holy fuck, yeah, that's a lot of lightning on me.
Alright, well, it was nice of you to stop by.
Yeah.
Yep.
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 Yep. Yep.
See, I'm kind of annoyed now with my powers that I have.
Welcome back to the stream, VDTGK.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is DJ Joe.
V.
Good luck.
F blah blah blah.
Yeah, I can see when you come in anyways. I have a watchful eye. I pay attention to everything.
Alrighty, alright. Well, never mind.
Are you gonna do your outro? Are you gonna do your outro for when you're leaving?
Oh, yeah. Maybe. I mean, if you want me to, I mean.
Yeah, you have to. You have to do it. It's your signature. We're gonna get your name out there. You're gonna be famous.
One day, eventually, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Well, alright, ladies and gentlemen, it's DJ JoJo Guns brought the comedy. Fuck that all up. Oh, fucking hell, whatever.
That's how you know he's been drinking just a little bit. Just a little bit.
Oh, shit.
Don't do it.
Blah, 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 blah.
Blah, 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 blah.
My fucking blah,
blah,
brain
blah,
got,
blah, blah,
he just,
blah,
like, gave up.
My brain got faster in my mouth.
Laughing.
That's what she said. Alright, so, alright, ladies and gentlemen, it's DJ JoJo Guns signing out, saying good luck, good night.
Night, JoJo.
Good night and good luck.
Alright, yeah, good luck. Good luck playing games or whatever you're playing.
One of those.
Gonna need some luck, you know. Alright, see y'all later.
See ya. You might all be wondering what I'm doing, and it's obviously that I'm changing my outfit because I've been wearing this skirt for too long, and I don't like skirts that much.
Gotta start up another tween, 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 tween. I'll just change it whenever I'm in my thing already.
Hello, everyone.
What we got for today, sis?
What do we have for today? We are playing some high rounds. We're gonna do high raids. Hopefully I don't get kicked out because my league mates aren't on like they were earlier.
What are you playing, Nemi?
PC.
Wait, is this the guy that you were talking about?
Life, was you deleted me as a friend?
That's not Lifeless.
Oh, Lifeless is here? Oh, I thought Lifeless was here.
No.
Where's JoJo Guns? Is he online? He's my friend.
No, he's not.
Oh, man. He was funny.
Today's Sunday, huh?
It is Sunday.
Don't you have school, Dead Clown?
Yeah.
Boy, you better go to bed.
I got like two.
Who's playing music?
I don't know.
Yeah, like I can't hear that. I got like supersonic hearing, guys. I lost track of where I was on here because I'm over here laughing at this because of what we spoke about earlier. With the new rules I'm implementing for my chat.
Yeah.
But this isn't my part. This isn't my party thing, so I can't.
Whoa, this is cool. He's making how do you make pancake art the fudge?
Oh, I mean, I'm host of the party.
I feel like it'd be rude to do that because I just implemented the rules, you know?
See.
Do you guys
can have him check them and then it wouldn't be rude.
You're probably right.
Do you guys play her?
What Welcome happened? Back to the stream, BVB
Are
Prophet
they playing
90. This kid.
I am, yeah.
Yes, B, this is that kid from the other night. Then I was playing zombies, and
everyone told him to go to sleep.
Yeah, and everybody was telling him to go to sleep.
So, what power
BVB Prophet, welcome back.
On your character that you have right now.
Say that one more time.
What power does your character have?
Nature.
The question. I am. Shit. What is it?
The question, kid.
The little golem dude.
So, dude, I don't know if you were in the stream the night, and V thinks it's hilarious, but it was like 31 questions turned into 1,000 because there's so many questions thrown at me the other night from one person.
And I ended up going to sleep pretty late or pretty early last night.
Yeah. The clown over here questioned me like I was in a interrogation
Hi.
Or something.
Welcome back to the stream, Arno 50960012345.
Arno, welcome back, bro. Alright, so I guess I gotta go over these new rules that I made because, well, I made them, and it's because they're important to have. So I play with a lot of adults, and I have respect to them and myself. As an adult, we've implemented new rules for party chat, and I'll what's that word that I'm looking for? Not implement, but enforce. There you go. We're going to enforce them tonight. Now, the new rules are in the panels. I'm going to make a thing that we'll
put
them in chat.
I don't need rules in my life.
Well, you have rules in your life, B. You have rules, and they are there to protect you and others. So I have no problem playing with anybody, okay, guys? I will play with whoever wants to play with me, whatever. But to join chat, you have to be 18 or older and not a squeaker. Because I paid $300 for my headset, and when children scream in the headset and it pops my headphones, it tends to break my headphones. And so I don't want to do that.
Does that mean I have to leave because I'm not a teenager?
Yes, that's exactly what that means. However, I am still going to play with children, and I can read your messages in chat, and you can message me in chat, and I will talk back to you. However, to join the chat party, there are
Sinarin,
new rules.
Welcome to the stream.
So,
welcome to the stream, Sinarin.
Me is cracking up.
Something's trying to break it to a kid that his dog died right now, like, just the way you're talking.
I know,
like,
I'm sorry,
so,
guys. Look, it's
these,
just...
I kind of have to do this.
Yeah,
you know,
it's just what I have to
away.
Do now, because...
The leash snapped. He's gone. He's dead.
Goodbye, kid.
Sorry.
Yeah.
What
so,
if you're a calm 15-year-old that is far away from his squeaking days? I feel bad, BC. I'm not mod. I'm alone. So many green swords.
School tomorrow, so you need to go to bed either way.
It's still gonna be 18 and older because this is a mature chat or a mature stream. Any way you look at it, and so.
No.
Yeah. So. That's pretty much yeah. So many green swords.
I want to be.
There's so many green swords, but they're really not.
But,
there's a lot of very mature teenagers. I agree with you, Michael. But however, in any sense of this conversation, I'm going to be 25 next week. Everybody that I play with is over the age of 18. Most of the time, I don't add kids on my friends list if they're under the age of 18. However, I'm taking that rule back. I'll add you if you're under the age of 18. I'll play with you, but you cannot join my party chat. So, and I'll mention you in chat that you're playing with me, and you can message me on stream, and we can chit-chat on stream. But for you to join the party chat, you have to be 18 and older. Yeah, most of the conversations we have on here, you can ask V, because he's been in most of the streams that I've done. All the conversations go from PG-13 to rated R in like 2 seconds.
No, they're not even
maybe
rated
triple
R.
X.
They're like,
because that conversation that day was triple X. Like, yeah. So I'm lifting the rule of adding people that are under the age of 18. I will add you if you're under the age of 18 on my PSN. I will not add you to the chat party if you're under the age of 18.
Three more days and I'm a man.
He said, three more days and I'm a man. That's funny, Arno. I gotta finish changing my outfit so I can go do some of these raids.
Yeah, I'm a man. Alright.
Like, over here chit-chatting. But yeah, I'll...
In 2 seconds, blah, blah, blah. I'm around stuff I shouldn't be my whole life.
That's true. And a lot of kids these days are. But not on my stream. We're not doing that here. I gotta set boundaries, and we're starting with that one. Let's check, mate. Pants are intense. There is a pair of pants here.
Young Dub the Third.
I don't know who that is. It's the engineer pants I do with this one. What pants do I put on her? I don't know.
Was just curious.
Defeat greed demons. These things are annoying as well.
You know, it's just because, you know, there has to be some boundaries, and I like to set those up pretty early on so that I know what I'm working with. I've been trying to figure out how to set those up, though, for a couple days now.
Kids these days.
I figured it out, so.
I just changed my stream to DC with Inami.
DC with Inami. You know we can do like a multi-Twitch and people can watch both our streams at the same time.
We could. I'm trying to kill this douche. I'm
welcome
so
back
under
to
level
the stream
where
I'm supposed to be. 2011.
I think.
We're gonna do those, and then obviously we're doing the thigh highs because I love.
What
my
are your best armor clothes?
They're weak. That's what they are. I have horrible armor. And I need my belt, which is Kabuki, if I'm not mistaken. The one that I like with this outfit.
I was actually thinking about making a new character, but I don't know. I just made this one, but. I don't know.
Yeah, it is okay. No! No! It's okay, I know why I put on her now. Shoot, I can't believe I just did that.
What?
I backed all the way out on accident, and I have to redo
Jesus the needles. Can I still stay in the party for today? Welcome back to the stream, Adid Legend.
I can barely hear- Oh, I know who that
is. I wanna have a party.
Yeah. You're in a raid real quick? Are you saying you don't want to be in my chat party?
Nah, I do. No, indeed, Legend.
Okay. I'll wait for you to get out of the raid. And then I'm ready to do some high level raids, so you better be ready. Right, I gotta put my foot down today. I see white, black, green, white, black, green. That has on what? No, don't do it. Save it. There we go. Okay. Holy crap, this.
Show us some DCUO under boob.
Some DCU on your boob? That's gross. Max you're gonna get is me in these shorts.
Right. I'm just kinda like skyrocketing through my levels, trying as fast as I can and catch up to you guys. Actually, I think I passed Lifeless.
You probably did. He hasn't been on.
Well, no, like, I was already past him with just, the first two missions.
I feel like the black needs to change. It needs to be the other way around. It needs to be green and then black. Oh yeah, that goes a little better. I wonder if I should do white.
Camel toes are life.
That's not even a camel toe, though. Come on.
Welcome back to the stream from Horus.
What the fuck?
I think it's a camel toe. God.
Welcome back to stream, Dead Legend, and...
Uh-oh, trouble is here, run. LOL.
I don't know.
Just saying, camel toes are life.
They aren't. They're not at all. No. I'm trying to debate if I want to switch. I need to switch something here. Before I head to my raid. I wonder what black looks like. Black's not that bad, really, on that one. If I do black, green, and then white, that might actually go better. See, black, white and green, and black boots. She still has the gloves on. Why does she have the gloves on?
No, they not. That's just sicking. R no 50960012345. My stream dying out while sending an invite. Epic fail.
White, black, green. It was slightly sad that your stream died out.
Ooh.
Queens.
Is she in your chat?
Yeah.
Oh.
Ha ha, Eager Queen Horus.
I want you guys to see this face real quick. How tense it is. Her face is awesome. The needles, however, that's kind of painful.
Are they talking about the crew?
And I was telling Queen, because like she had said that like she's fluffy.
Poor new guy, now, so, like, I sent them a message buff. Now telling him
like,
I'll play
if she
with
calls
him
fat
tomorrow.
Being fluffy or fat, I am terrified to see what she is when she's just full on muscle. Like that would scare the shit out of me. She's like, her arm is about the size of my like.
Tell
my
them
head.
I have 5 million and they are bums.
Like that right there alone, I can tell she's a hell of a lot stronger than me. No matter what the hell I would do.
What, you finally saw what Queen looks like?
Hey, Lady Gaga, a question.
Yeah,
what's a fast way to level up
her,
to 3-0?
Bodybuilder thing.
Welcome
and,
back to the stream,
MR1
and F1N1 tie.
Because, yeah. I'm a nosy person.
Infinity, welcome back. Okay, so Infinity, the quickest
I'm
way to level up to 30.
I'm usually 120 first stage.
Would be to
welcome
get high
to
level
stream,
to grind you through the low levels and then have them walk you into the raids to get higher level gear. And I think that's the quickest way to do it. Not gonna lie, that's how I did it, but I don't know, they patched a couple things though.
Queen
Horus
wanna arm
wrestle.
I'm
doing all mine legit, cheater. I have a character like that, but I never actually got in the game enough to do anything.
That was a pretty good video, though. I watched that same video, too, on your, when you shared it on Twitter.
Twitter.
I say that really slow,
Twitter.
Or it's gonna come out wrong.
Twitter.
You know what? I'm going to the 4-man raids.
What are
missions.
My 200 whores, I mean ladies, for? I would win Queen Horus.
I don't think I've had anyone help me this entire time. Like, I've legit done all this by myself. I've had people invite me to a league, and I joined it just to see what the hell was gonna happen. And they just ended up gonna sit there talking, and that's about it.
Cousin
so,
friends lower level than me trying to help him level up, that's all, and I can't switch my characters over to another side like Hero sucks.
Hero does not suck, what are you talking about?
So wait, your mentor is Batman, right?
Yeah, it's Batman.
See, I go Batman for the hero, and then like for the villain
that
I go Joker.
That does kinda suck though, by the way, Infinity.
Be right back.
Alright, Queen.
Like, I make a Joker-esque character just for the hell of it.
I don't know, like... I'm gonna do one
what
of these.
What are my 200 ladies for?
Oh yes, I did
welcome
not. I didn't.
Welcome to the stream, Bacon Pancakes 42.
I didn't mean to skip your question welcome there, Arno. The I read it. And I was trying to answer it too.
So Heroes side. Sorry, lol. It made
eventually,
me say suck.
When
mine
I get
Superman,
situated
I
in my own
Superman.
Place, I will have care packages that you can buy with your ladies. You can also play the roulette game, which is currently deactivated, but eventually I'll reactivate it. Probably when I hit 100 followers. You can bet them.
That's so much fun.
Yeah, you can bet the ladies to try earning more ladies, but eventually I'll have care packages that you can purchase out of rewards from the ladies, and you can exchange them. So you can exchange the ladies for rewards that I'll mail to you. I can't do that yet, because I'm not prepared for that yet. I'll figure something
see,
out.
I'm going to set up gambling and stuff, but I don't know how, so it's going to be a pain in the ass, but I'll figure it out eventually.
If you yeah, I'll, I'm probably going to sit down tomorrow and try figuring that out. That's the only reason I haven't done it. Event.
Hence, yeah, well, I mean, I know how to do it, it's just, I got it all set up, just, I can't get the command to work, so I got to fucking, I got to go into the bot setting and I'm just going to remake it.
Find the launch bay in Jor-El's lab, and do not expect a warm welcome. You're an alien here.
Why the blah 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 are my great skittles brown?
Why are these guys so hard to beat? I mean, it is a low level actually, I understand.
See, I think the character that I know I can transverse into a healer, or into just straight pure damage, if I wanted to.
I think my character is probably extremely weak right now.
Mine is just stupidly strong for what they are. Like, this dude was PvPing me and I was like smacking the shit out of him from a distance. He was getting annoyed with it. Because every time I got closer, the hits just got harder.
I did see a couple people join, by the way, to the stream. I haven't been able to say hi to you guys. I'm sorry. I'll say hi in just a second since I'm done. Hopefully, getting through this part right here.
These packs need to come my way. I need to use my ladies and it does not sound right.
Hey, I don't know why, but this got put in my head.
Oh, okay. That's funny, V, but Superman is not the man, okay? He sucks.
Hey, lady.
Superman
welcome
and Batman.
Welcome back to the stream, OG89.
I wouldn't eat those Skittles, by the way, if they're brown. That just sounds disgusting.
Well, no, there's actually a, like, the specific kind are actually supposed to be like that. They're like cream or something.
Welcome to the stream, Anibola.
Okay, hon, I missed a couple people that joined in, so let me go back in the chat for just a second. A little bit. Okay.
See, I don't really say hi to anyone unless they, like, say something.
You're
and just to be a dick, I put it in my
hey,
chat,
Joe,
so
to the
like,
stream.
It don't tell me when go they're,
Nebula,
it
welcome to the stream.
I will hold these intruders off as long as I can.
Whoa. So, okay, so, I just want to point this out. In the care package, I plan on, I want to order cups and stuff, like keychains and stuff with my logo on it. And then possibly bake some cookies to send you guys, but I don't know how long cookies are good for and what's good to ship
this temporal
in.
Instance is incredibly
so I kind of have to wait
cookies.
On them.
Get rid of the red kryptonite depends on what kind of cookies you're going to make.
They're going to be chocolate chip, and they're going to be from scratch. So the best cookies in the world.
Your best bet, then, in that case, is to freeze them after you've made them, like, you know, when they're nice and hot, put them in the freezer, and then you put them in a, like, a nice sealed...
Yeah, it's a quick chill,
box.
And then send them. I did culinary arts.
I won't forget what you've done here today.
I have vast
welcome
knowledge.
Welcome to the stream, Robert Ghost One.
This moment could endanger the safety of Kal-El.
Robert, welcome to the stream. I'm only doing cookies because that seems like a very easy and simple thing that you can bake a lot of and be able to give you guys enough of that it's not going to break my pockets, but you're going to enjoy it, you know what I mean? Because who doesn't like a nice cookie with milk?
And then you get a nice little treat as well. You get to.
No, it's gonna be. So.
Welcome everyone.
Yes, welcome everyone. It's gonna be so. Whenever you get enough ladies, you can buy the care package like a reward for yourself. And you'd exchange your ladies for the reward, and then whenever you do that, I'll be like, oh, he redeemed this reward. That means I have to go spend money.
Make my cookies extra
and make
chocolate.
This care package for you.
Yeah, well, I can't buy that.
Oh wow, that's so cool.
Finish.
Yeah, I can't do it. Like right now, you guys are just earning stuff until I can get that set up. But it's gonna take me a while because I'm still trying to get my life together. So when I get my life together, you guys get to be together. You know what I'm saying? We'll find out next week if I got the second job. Yay!
Ladies.
And it's my birthday.
Joe G89 has 1480.
Doesn't
that
also mean though, like less time for streaming?
What, for my second job? No, it's a 7 to 7. You work 4 days, 1 week, 2 days,
how
the next week.
How do I get more in MS? I mean, ladies.
Isn't that bad?
Ladies. VDTGK has 6330, ladies.
I put it's extra chocolate in all cookies, bro. I'm a chocoholic.
Dude, hey, have you ever made, like, chocolate fudge
really,
cookies?
Arnie? Really?
So
you just watch the stream, bro. If you host, I think you get 100. If you tweet a tweet, which I don't know how
make
that works.
20,000 ladies for a care package.
It's gonna be a couple ladies, because I have to spend real money to send it to
Twitter.
You. I don't think that's what
hey
I want.
Hey fam, don't forget to follow Lady
one.
And Amy on Twitter.
I don't know if that link works yet. It should, but
below.
It's not working.
Thanks. How many ladies do I have? Tweet. Hey fam. Go to URL to earn bazingas for tweeting about watching the stream. Let's go.
Why does it say
me
bazingas?
Either.
It's not supposed to be bazingas anymore. We changed that. Yeah, so you get, I think, 200 ladies for tweeting about the stream. And then, which I think you have to log into Dr. AngryBot to do that. I'm not sure how that works.
Do
I can't
what?
Do it the way you guys do it. And then you get some for hosting my stream, and you get some for watching my stream. I think every 30 minutes you get 30 ladies. And I mean, that's hard though, because I only stream 2 hours every night, which is, I mean, that's a pretty good thing because I work and I do have a life.
I can't do it either.
His wife, Big Barda, are good people. When they called needing help, I knew
I feel like eventually I'll have to figure
ahead.
Out other ways to get you guys, and you can bet them on each other to see if
my
you can hopefully earn more from somebody else.
In intergang's criminal
you guys need to steal all those ladies from
they are notoriously connected to Apocalypse.
See, you guys, I mean, you guys could set it, or you, not you guys, but you could set it up too if you wanted to, where you have a bank heist type thing, like some people do.
Oh yeah, the bank heist. Yeah, I'm gonna set up tomorrow morning when I get up. I'll probably set up like different games and bank heists and stuff, so you guys can rob each other if you want. But yeah, Pewitz dead. Is that? Are you talking about PewDiePie? That's messed up, bro. Kind of sad. I gotta get into another instance. Hold on, so I can get more gear. I need to level up. I'm a weakling.
How many ladies do I have?
You just type in ladies with an exclamation mark in front of it, and it tells you. I left the stream. Hold on. There we go. I guess I was in the chat. You just type it like that.
Ladies.
I only have like 25, and I've been watching my own stream forever.
Ladies. Type ladies.
Yeah, and then I'll do giveaways
ladies.
And stuff eventually. Hopefully by next year I can start doing that. But since I just started,
ladies.
I have to get the base set up and then hopefully build up. So you guys have a head start with all this. That's a good thing, isn't it? Everybody has a head start right now because you guys are watching it before I get really deep into it. And so you guys are getting the advantage of getting extra ladies early before next year when hopefully I can get everything situated really well that we can take off.
I'm going to save up all my ladies just for that one time. You know, and then, like, once you get that shit set up, I'm literally going to be turning them all in just for cookies.
Just for cookies.
Just to annoy the shit out of you, like...
Look, I love baking, okay? I love baking, so I will make you as many cookies as you want. Now...
Oh my god. This aviator of sin's about to whoop my ass.
Oh, look, Nav's on, too. You know I'm about to send him a chat invite. Hold on, I'm good. Sorry about the blue screen, guys. I did that backwards. Sorry about the blue screen, guys. We're sending chat invites out to the guys I'm playing with. They don't like chat invites, I guess. But we're gonna do it. We gotta find Nav. Yeah, it's just, it's good because, like, since we're still starting off, you get a good amount of time to get ready for next year. I'm looking forward to the cookies, though, because I had really good people to get a bunch of cookies from, like the stuff that I need to make it, back in Missouri, and so now I gotta find that down here. That's gonna be the interesting part.
Damn it.
Yeah, so... Arno, that's messed up, because that could really happen. And, yeah, by next year, by the way, it's only like a month and a half away. But I have to make sure I get the second job next week, or else I can't do it and I'm gonna get stepped back again. I'll have to find a more difficult job than the one I'm trying to get.
Young dog better.
I'm not making a pie for your ladies.
It is.
What's up?
Hey, what up? Goldie.
I don't think you're gonna do all that. Playing by myself, getting my ass beat in by everything.
Nav, you want to help me level up? I don't know.
Let's not talk about
He's
it, though.
Here.
Oh, he didn't join yet? I invite him to the chat. Hold on, let me invite him to the group. And then send him a message. I can't invite him to the group. So
Welcome
you have to, invite
to the
him.
Stream last forever.
I'm going to send him a message saying join my chat party. He's gonna join my chat party. He's gonna do it.
What? Why my ladies deserve pie, lol.
This dude, I like him already.
Last forever, welcome to the stream.
Nah, see, everyone that I play with that smokes is typically not a douchebag. So, fucking, that's a good sign, because then I know what people to look for.
I gotta get out of PvP mode, bro. I don't wanna die in here.
You're gonna die. You're gonna die a lot in there.
Goldie, I went with you to the other phase, remember? And I was still over there when I came back. Yeah.
I love how you guys are doing that. I'm just sitting here trying to get through this stupid Trigon quest and stuff by myself. This guy just whipped my ass. He beat me. Nah, I'm a hero.
He is talking. He needs to come to the chat party. That's what he needs to do. V, your ladies probably do deserve pie, but you're not getting pie from me. Pie is extremely hard to send to people. You know what I might do, though? There is a restaurant down here called Ruby... No, not Ruby Tuesday, sorry. 2J's. It's called 2J's. And they make this killer cake. And you can ship this killer cake. It's good for 7 days. And it's frozen. Because they have to freeze it so it stays good for 7 days. It is the best cake ever. I will send somebody that, because it's the best cake ever. Ever. You're not getting any of the cake, Nav. You didn't want to join my chat party, bro. Dude, my chick got a wedgie, though, for real. No one else sees this? She has a huge wedgie.
No, she ain't got a wedgie, she got a camel toe.
No, that's a wedgie, bro.
Send it to me laughing.
I'll figure out
Welcome
who to send
to the
him.
Stream, Kazuya.
Yeah, you gotta help me level up, bro. I got my legendary last night because of you guys. I thought you were gonna help me out too. I thought you were gonna help me out too.
Damn it! Get my ass knocked the
yeah,
fuck out
know,
by this stupid
I moved from Missouri
demon.
Back down to Florida. I was in Missouri for like 8 years.
Oh, you're in Florida. Damn.
Yeah, I'm in Florida.
Hey, you should be all good until another hurricane fucks you up.
Why we yeah. could have been lovers.
I don't know, how old are you? Like, 13? I feel like I'm saying this because someone put in the chat earlier that they were like 3 days away from being 15. No, bro, my channel's mature, okay? So if they come in here, that's their own fault.
And I have relatives there.
Why are we doing the same on duties again?
It's just more or less if you come in there, you gotta be mature.
Yeah.
MMM cake. 3 days from being 1-8 loud.
That's way too young for me, Arno. I'm sorry. I can't go to 18. Actually, even if you were born
Where
on the 17th... Sorry. Yeah. No, even if you were born
no,
on the 19th of November
lovers,
and you were younger than me,
sister.
I still wouldn't date you. Probably just some rags. If you were born a minute next, after I was born, that's fine. I'm not gonna go that far.
You're a November 9th birthday, Arno 50960012345.
I'm not a November 9th birthday. I'm a November. Oh, he is. Oh, okay. I see the ad now.
Bait.
See that bait? the jail bait.
Got that jail bait.
Yeah. I think the, I got beat up. Why are we playing these low missions? I'm trying to level up here. You're trying to find a piece of furniture, so you brought me to a low level mission? I said, bro, I'm about to do some high level raids, kind of try to get some gear. Okay, let's go into the lighthouse. For a piece of furniture, bro.
Lady, I got raped on COD today.
Yeah, raped on COD. I really want to get it just to like mess with people. Cause I'm really good at that game. But
you ain't getting past me. You trashed my operation.
I just
allow me to.
I don't want to spend my money on that.
The division.
I will probably. I don't like the division, bro. I sent it back. I didn't like it. I didn't like it, bro.
Random for everyone.
Nope, I didn't like it.
Compliments of yours truly.
It's not rape if you like it.
Man, back off me, bro. I'm about to get Rainbow Six Siege, though, in the mail, hopefully this week. And then after that one, I'm gonna get GTA 5
hey lady,
in the mail.
Would you date someone who is 100 years old?
Yeah, I'll probably permanently buy that one, but I'm trying to figure out where it's cheaper to buy it, because I'm not gonna pay $60 for a game that's been out for years. Even though if it's that good or not.
YTF would I like it, Kazuna for life. You're a
I'm not
gonna... you can't play COD.
I don't like the. I tried playing. Okay, guys, I ordered the Division. Okay,
don't you think being
and I tried playing it.
Would be a good
I didn't like
heart
it.
Attack but under the sheets.
At least I tried it. I can say I didn't like it. Oh my god, bro.
See, I liked it originally, and then like they kind of made it crappy with the with everyone just running straight to the Dark Zone and then getting all their shit.
Everybody
like
getting
raped on
COD, bro.
Is
that's
mine.
A heart attack.
You goody two shoes, waste him before I.
Whoa, Arno! You did not just go there.
I bought the $100 edition of it, so that just kind of tells you.
Arno just wrote on here that I'm a girl, so I'm not good at COD. The fuck? Y'all getting it twisted if y'all think girls can't play Call of Duty. I can't snipe to save my life, but I'm pretty good at that game. Except for when it gets to like the end of the game, when it's like or like September, I start messing around with melee weapons and just doing stupid stuff. What do I do with my time on Call of Duty after a while?
We're almost there. Shit, I just got knocked the fuck out.
Are you rushing me?
Bane! You've got company! Come on out and say nighty night. See? What I tell
you. He gets one quick mission over himself.
The minute Nightwing heard about Bane, he'd come running.
Still after the What's man your broke favorite Batman's melee back, weapon, Bane? Don't be disappointed, because I'm about to break yours.
My favorite melee weapon has to be the combat knife. And I'm gonna go back and play because I'm almost have it diamond.
Should've just taken it myself. Hey, so Batman sent you in. Good times. Let's show these guys we don't need their stinking venom to beat.
Annie, I gotta go and get my freaking gear. Trying to do T5 and 6 missions over here, and this guy got me running the freaking lighthouse. Fingers and toes. Why? Why?
But he ain't even there.
This is not over. Not yet.
What?
Good job, hero. I'll take care of
Whoa, whoa, hold on a second. First of all, you said the League will help you out level up. And I'm pretty sure you are part of the League. Or are you not, Nav? I don't think I gotta twist it. I think you playing me. He could be like, I am the League, aren't you? You mad cheesy, bro.
See, you know that I'm just, I'm your typical stereotype of a fucking Mexican when I can open up my closet and pull out some lemon juice and some fucking hot sauce. I don't even know why it's in there.
What?
I don't even know why the fuck it's in there.
Combat knife, you nub.
I got that ghost pepper hot sauce, man.
What are you talking about, you noob? I love the combat knife. I use the combat knife, the axe, and the nightclaw were all my three favorites that I used a lot. Oh, you have to come in here because he's doing a level 6, tier 6 raid, bro. I need your help. I need you to be my-
Tell the guy I said shush it.
They can hear you. We're in the- Well, no, I don't know if they can hear you. Are you guys sharing your voice
Checking
through the chat
over
party?
Here offering cake. Welcome to the stream, Magic One.
Welcome, Magic, to the stream. Chicky over here offering cake. I didn't offer cake. Lady oh, no, I did. I offered the killer cake, but that's an indifferent. Bro, if you're gonna call me out on my skill points, I'm gonna kill you. Y'all not about to mess with my skill points right now, because I had the most skill points out of all y'all before I got off the game. Y'all trying to use me right now. I almost had the max before I got off, but I couldn't. I just didn't want to do it, bro. You know what, Nav?
Thanks
I remember when you guys were weaker than me, bro.
Life.
I can't wait to get up to that you level where I can just smush you with a little finger. I'm gonna be like, flick, and you're gonna die. Haha, you lying to yourself. I'm still gonna kill you. Nah. You guys are both weak. Shut your face. No, it's not weak sauce. Thanks for the follow, Kazuya, for life.
I ain't about that life.
I don't think you're stopping it. I think you're just doing a combination. You have to hit it in a certain order for it to work. Try me. I mean, you keep saying, watch this boss. He is falling out of the sky and nothing's happening. Weak ass. You're super speed! Shut your face, bro! I'm trying to get more gear and you don't even run me through some missions real
Lady,
quick.
Lady, what part of tower are you in?
I am in the tech wing.
So I can say L.
Say
Legend has it if you bang all 200 ladies and Amy will appear. Hello.
What the crap, Arno? That is not true, guys. That legend's a lie.
No.
Dude, can you read that legend? You see what he wrote on there? He said, legend has it if you bang all 200 ladies, Inami will appear. The fuck? He said if you bang all 200 ladies, Amy will appear. Because I'm Amy, Inami. Yeah, because when you follow me on my channel, you get 200 ladies. Because my clan tag's lady. On...
T.F.
You
don't know.
You're not getting any of my ladies. Y'all don't deserve it, y'all. Rude people. Nah, I could call you some. Never mind, I'm not gonna say it now. That'd be rude. I was gonna drop the N bomb. What are you gonna do about it, bro? Yes, I was. The nucleus.
I like it when they think I'm a kid. That's hot lol.
Amanda Waller here. This is now a Task Force X
operation. I'm the only healer?
You'll be working with members Nav. Of the Suicide Squad until the task is complete. I assure you, they will be on their best behavior.
Let me try to heal and then we'll see what happens.
I asked in the Ouija board when an Amy will die at set at age 6 now.
Storing
here for safekeeping.
I'm creating a dampening Bruh. Field. At age 69, that's what it is. Security has been
breached. I'm initiating emergency lockdown procedures and keeping everyone confined to the central hub. Wow, he really did just leave us, though. That will give me time to lock down the rest of the league hall. Wait, they're in our league hall? Or do we just see whichever league?
They're creating a makeshift teleport pad. Don't let them use it to transport the artifact.
Nah, bro, if you look at the statues, those are our people.
That's right.
Here, Arno, you're dumb, bro.
You play in with the darkness.
You play in with that darkness.
Imminent threat detected.
I don't need to do anything. Y'all killing it all by yourselves. That's all that matters. All I gotta do is throw out some heals here and there.
Here and there.
Yeah.
You won't get it when
Bub,
I think you
just change back to a
no
DPS.
Racist.
They can use you. Yeah, they can use you. That old guy. It's a necklace. That is a necklace. That necklace there were good. Throw me over. Yeah. I'll put it on here in just a second. I don't want to die doing this. I'm gonna die because look at that. You ain't gonna die. Nah, you ain't gonna die. We got you covered. Boom. Man, you wanna know what, bro? You got me killed. You said it's okay. Go ahead. Go do that real quick. I went over there, got one-shotted because freaking Nav. Nah, Nav. He said, good thing I'm a light. Light. Can't believe you let me die, Nav. It's fucked up. I can't even burn anything because they're killing them so fast. But one shot, look at that, they're all down. I didn't even get wrecked, bro. I didn't even get wrecked. I got destroyed, assassinated, murdered.
Her salad got tossed like no tomorrow.
She slipped on a fucking banana peel and broke her ass.
Okay, look. My salad did not get tossed, bro. Like,
Calamac, are you not?
I hope you know what that means before you use it in my chat, because I know what that means. I kind of wish I didn't.
Nothing to show for it, but you might want to put the artifact back in storage just to be safe.
Oh, are we going to another boss fight? Or are we done?
WTF cancer.
Hey, it's Green Lantern. Remember those mists in Metropolis?
Thanks.
Well, Mogo's been working
like
through the
sarcastic
data, and you're not going to believe
you got
it. The mists are ion and parallax.
I can't
and
watch you. I'm in my inventory changing stuff
but
out.
They collected enough to cultivate the spark of their essence. While we're working on that, I'd like you to report to Officer Elza at our outpost in Metropolis. I'll get back to you.
I got a gun?
Hey, welcome to the stream, Fire
Candy. Hey, Fire Candy, welcome to the stream. Why when I stream on DC, I get more viewers than when I'm streaming on Call of Duty or something?
MMM Candy. Lol.
It's not because of your voices. I got someone that sounds way better
welcome
than both of you.
Welcome to the stream, Master Blade 4.
Master Blade, welcome to the stream. He said, Candy.
I
you probably shouldn't say that,
because
if you're a guy and you're
disturbed.
Saying that to another guy, that's just gross.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes. Some. Keep that to yourself, Arnold. Only certain people need to know what those are.
Lady down.
I am not down. People. Stop volunteering just, me for stuff like that. I got a bunch of people to go Google what Red Wings are.
I don't even want. I know what it is, and I wish I could just like take those 2 hours of my damn life. I just sat there and stared at my fucking computer. I looked at that shit. I'm like, really? Really? I looked at my family. I'm like, what the fuck is wrong with you guys? They look back at me. They're like, nothing.
Welcome back to the stream, Sue Legacy.
You asked your parents what Red Wings were?
I asked my cousin.
Oh my lord.
No, hell no. I ain't never talking to her again.
So, Legacy, welcome to the stream.
Like
Red's wings got so messed up.
We're not gonna say what it is in chat. We're just gonna let everybody do their own devices. Okay? That's what we're gonna do.
Hmm.
Unless you were in the Call of Duty stream where they discussed it, but they didn't even say what it was in the Call of Duty stream. They just, that's the only reason they came up in the conversation anyways, was because of that Call of Duty
stream. You're gonna look that shit up on your own risk.
Yeah, look it up on your own risk.
The scars you get mentally. Yeah, your mental scars aren't our problem. We're gonna make you sign a waiver.
Right. Hi. Welcome back to the stream, DC Goat.
Welcome.
Can I help?
It depends. How old are you?
This is Amanda Waller. I'm getting my ass beat in.
Actually, you probably can't. You can't join the chat party if you're under the age of 18. You'll be working with members of the Suicide Squad until all objectives are complete. We're doing high level missions. Stick to the mission. Let's talk to this guy.
They're doing high level. I'm doing a Trigon mission and getting my ass beat by all those fucking demons.
What is a parameter weapon collector? And Calibac
insists that we retrieve it. I have a feeling we
don't want to disappoint Darkseid on this one. Wait. How do I go back? No, I'm trying to hit this green circle over here before I go down there. Give me a second.
Both of the Fourth World's planets, New Genesis and Apocalypse.
No, I want to go back upstairs. There's a green collectible up there.
Welcome to the stream, Flawless Victorious.
Look, I'm gonna get it right now. I'm coming. I'm on my way over there. You better not kick me, bro. Your CR is 175. You should join us. You're probably gonna do better than Nav. He just cries the whole time.
Damn.
I would be CR 150 but my legends ran out.
Damn. If he had an ego.
Father Victorious, welcome. Killer Scope, welcome to the stream. Wait, what'd you say?
I literally have an ego left and gone by now.
It is difficult to describe a mother box to outsiders, but I will try.
They are living miniature supercomputers using. Your ego's gone now? Did it get destroyed?
MR1NF1N1 type, that's me. Just kidding. Manipulating energy? Who else loves Amy? It is not unlike your planets.
Oh, they shut the door, bro. Oh, here's the entrance.
I hate this damn mission.
Infinity, I didn't know that you pooped, bro. I didn't even know that.
We all have to do it sometimes.
But no one needs to know about it when you did it.
Bro, if you fuck that bathroom up, you better give somebody a courtesy flush in a fucking match.
It's so hard to read the stream and do this all really fast. I'm trying to make my screen bigger so I can see the text better. It's super tiny, so I have to like get really close to my computer and read it.
Monfau, I just had to make you laugh, Valor.
I'm just really standing here collecting loot because they're just killing everybody. At least these guys are nice enough not to boot me.
And plus, nobody on DC is that damn serious no more.
Unless you're a scrub.
Yeah, not like if you like a level 3 trying to be carried through that shit, I would see that.
I didn't even do any damage. You see that board, bro?
Shit,
guys, man. I just want you to see this, okay? This is what we're working with right here. 4,000 damage out.
Oops. just don't ever mention that damage again. We'll be okay.
All I did beat one person out in damage, though. I did see that. That's true. I did try.
You gave it your best shot. Now your dog's dead because of it, but oh well.
Miss Megan, welcome back to the stream. Okay, let me, hold on. Don't queue anything up yet, because I can put more gear on. Oh, there it is.
Hey.
Hey, Megan. How are you? I need to organize this real quick so I know what I need to get rid of here in a second. Cause there's a mod in here that I want to keep. General.
I like being able to heal myself so I don't get my ass beat in.
I think that's gonna happen anyways.
I forgot what power I got, but I got the one where I can summon this little guardian dude. Motherfucker saved my ass more than anything.
You could collect these things, because I don't feel like going to the Lee Hall to drop them off. I would normally do it, but I can't.
Mommy. Yes, in Maverick. Thanks for following FireCandy122. You have been given 200
I'm trying not to go into the Lee Hall right now. Bug my bouncy mommy. What does that even mean? Thanks for the follow, Fire Candy.
You'll never get a better deal. I make sure to sell only the best to the Justice League.
We're gonna sell some of this stuff real fast. Oh, I guess I gotta collect that when I get back out.
Get all my hit combos up while I'm just sitting here.
Yeah, I got plans. You know, I might keep the plans and not sell them and put them in the League Hall. Okay, fine. I'll just sell them and get money for it. Where is... There it is.
200 ladies.
Yep. 200 How I like to roll. I'm just deleting these because I can't sell them and they're in my way. I guess I kind of savaged that, but let's be realistic. I don't feel like doing all that right now. Okay, so I just changed. He said 200 ladies. Gosh, you would. Where you get that? I did queue up. Okay, I guess I'll go to the League Hall and drop these off since we have time. Oh look, they're the poor. There's a donation box right here. Who knew? I didn't have to go in there. This makes me happy. Shut up! I'm gonna beat you up. I knew that there's a teleporter in each of the wings. I didn't know there was a drop box in all the wings.
You know what they say when you go through hard times, you just have to let it go, let go, can't take it anymore, let it go, let go. Can I call you mom?
No, no, you cannot call me mom. That's disturbing. You are not singing Frozen right now.
My atomic sexy. Lol.
Yeah.
Welcome to the stream, Houston Texans 75.
Welcome, Houston Texans 75.
Well. Waller here. This affair is now under Task Force X jurisdiction.
That's disturbing laughing. Members of the Suicide Squad. Oh, okay, I'll call you dad then.
Just keep your nose down. The squad.
No, don't call me dad or mom. Don't call me any of those. Just call me Amy or lady.
There you are. Did you hear that voice? That was Hades. He must have diverted your path, sending you deep into Tartarus. I was able to stay on Ares' heels.
Damn, dude, I got beat for defeating that guy in like 2 seconds. Throne room.
You, however, are in the labyrinth created by Daedalus to house the Minotaur. Expect the unexpected and be prepared to navigate his traps and devices. If you can get through this maze, we should be able to regroup.
What?
Oops. Don't worry, I'll give him some burn cream for that. That might
Developers
help.
Of this game sure love cleavage.
Developers sure do love cleavage on it. Did I just get one-shotted? The fuck? Shut up, Nav. You can't even pick me up, bro. Look at that. You're weak. Weak,
Eat
Nav.
Look at Power Girl. The snow blows wide on the mountain tonight.
Now I'm not gonna say Lotus thank you, I'm about to go down again, bro. I'm about to go kill something. Bro. Kill it down! They're beating me up, bro. Like, what?
She got melons. Not a footprint to be seen.
I can't read the chat right now, guys. I keep going down. Get what? I can't. Oh my gosh, these guys.
A
There's no troll, bro.
Looks like
no troll. And no one's killing the ass.
Amy,
like,
all seriousness aside, do you have fat blah blah blah?
Oh my god, I'm getting like double teamed over here, bro. Are you kidding me? There's no DPS taking out the ads. Han, I gotta figure out how to get back to where you guys were at. Oh my gosh. It's so confusing. Dude.
R05096001234 5. I would have to ask for you to stop asking all these questions.
I'm just gonna spam my heals right now, right here in this corner. So if you guys wanna get healed, 3 XP. Let me see. I don't even know what, you gotta explain to me what we're doing here, cause I don't know.
You're ruining my song.
Guys, give me a second, I'll definitely catch up on the chat here in just a second. Yeah, I gotta get through this part without going down again like I'm about to. Shit! Oh, fuck! No blue. But... Really, V?
I'm gonna have to ask you to not sing Frozen VDTGKLOL.
Yeah, please don't sing Frozen. Please, don't do Frozen. And, Arno, I'm not going to answer that question, bro. Not answering that question, because that's really
welcome
not
to the stream, Norfair 20X5.
What even ask?
Amy, all yeah, seriousness aside, ass. Do you have a fat donkey?
Yeah. Norfair, welcome to the stream. Now, you know what? My business. I'm going to tell you the same thing I tell everybody else that asks me that question. I'm Puerto Rican, and that's all you got to know.
Ha ha ha, lady. We LOL.
Yep.
Stare at the beast of Crete.
Arno 5096001234 5. This is your last warning. I will
you
time
down
you
the
out.
Two aspects of the Minotaur.
Meow.
But now you must find the true beast that this labyrinth was created for. He's all that stands between us. But if you can, be swift and be merciful.
Welcome to the stream, Irish Marvilk.
Why what? Infinity.
Welcome to the stream of Psychology.
Irish Marvel, welcome.
She
BPS,
is PR,
welcome.
Which means she got plenty of knives.
I do have plenty of knives, bro. Hey, how'd you guys get to where you're at? I lost you.
Why not so- sing Let It Go, LOL?
Oh no! Oh no 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 no! 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 I went the wrong way! Guys! Hey! I don't know! They're throwing rocks at me though!
MR1 and F1N1 tie they hating bro. Welcome
I don't know,
to the stream,
I'm so lost. I was in the last room and got lost after that. Blue Dragon, welcome to the stream. You know, okay, so
the
I'm at the beginning. Where do I go, left or right?
Wrecked again.
Okay, so we're gonna go left, then left again. And then left again. And then left again.
Sometime meow, you'll still enjoy the stream.
I'm just back in the same room that I was earlier. No, I need to find you guys. I'm gonna go right. I found you guys. It was like super confusing. I don't know how people do this. Now I'm lost. I'm following
what
these idiots.
What happens when a kid gets a boner while killing a monster?
Yeah, that's what I was saying. Whatever this guy is doing is a freaking idiot. I'm following this guy. I think he knows where he's going.
Erect.
We're so lost right now, bro. It's not even funny.
You think he knows where he's going?
Oh, I found you guys. Yes. Okay, so let's go back. Wrecked again. I am always wrecked, bro. Like, this game's killing me. Oh my gosh. How am I the one getting lost on this? I don't understand this. Don't open any doors. I don't even know where we're at.
Open all the doors.
Open them all. Oh my lord, dude. The labyrinth, bro. That's the thing. Maps is so gay. She's trying to lose me. I need you. I need to follow you. Stop running away from
Welcome
me.
Welcome to the stream, I am Bueno.
Like she doesn't want me to follow her. Now she's gone. Look at that. How am I supposed to find anybody? Why would you beat it?
You did it. Now, quickly, get out of there and join me. I've hit a little snag fine, I got trying my to get to Hades' throne room.
Welcome to the stream, Kingu99.
Welcome, I'm Bueno. Welcome, Kingo. Hey, thanks for watching. Just started watching with a little wave. How do I leave? Yeah, that shining glow thing. I'm so freaking lost right now, bro.
Can I join group?
Where's the... There's an exit right there. I think I can get to it.
I'm so fancy, you already know.
I'm so lost right now.
My real name is Pleb, by the way.
Pleb. Pleb. I don't know, these guys are like running through these missions right now. We're like queued up on daily. You guys. That's what the lead does. Look at my gear, it's like totaled. It got destroyed.
Fast lane, ow, 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 ow.
Why are you calling it NIFTA?
Welcome to the stream, Bolt 467.
Welcome to the stream, Bolt Boy.
Brainiac, I knew he wouldn't stay gone forever.
You've I need to heal myself. Man. Hold on, because all of them. All my gear's if torn
Brainiac
up.
If Brainiac gains control of the Nexus, the consequences will be unthinkable.
Okay, I'll walk past it. We don't need it.
Alert! Intruders detected within the Nexus of Reality. Warning. Batman Union integration interrupted. Warning! Batman Union integration interrupted. Warning, Batman Union integration interrupted.
I got to lay down
to the
for
stream
a second.
More water 47.
Welcome, more water 47. Shifted into our universe, but time is running Welcome out. To the stream. Clear Brainiac's forces out of the Nexus. I'm assuming everybody finished watching their football games because they're all getting online now.
Marie got nice knockers in tower. Can I join your group?
I used to watch football a long time ago, and I haven't watched it since.
Alert. The Nexus has been compromised. Additional security measures enabled.
Wait, which feet? Where are you guys going? No, I don't have that one. Thank you.
The Amazon War in Gotham has left these warriors vulnerable to the will of Brainiac. Warriors that are
hey, one of my viewers wants to know if he can join us.
As a part of my union, they will be an asset in my return to the Nexus of Reality.
Yeah, I thought. How many skill points you get?
Restored to Brainiac. Compiling. Procedure complete. Omega protocol.
I mean, he knows I'm doing high raids and missions, so I would assume that he's high enough level to do these. Cause if not, then there. Where is that? Oh, there it is. Where are we going?
Protection assist request initiated.
I love nature. I've played nature forever. Actually, I played nature since I started this game like 3 years ago.
From all variances.
It's probably
long. Thank you so much, Amy.
Shut up, Goldie. Meaningless.
All will be one with Brainiac.
Has it been 4 years? That's what they keep telling me. I haven't played this game in 4 years. You're welcome, Arno.
Warning.
Nav's lost,
Batman
bro.
Union
he doesn't know where we're going.
Interrupted. Warning. Exobyte containment has been breached.
You have a hero, Arno? I don't think he did. He's moving around pretty quick, so I don't think he's actually...
I searched Puerto Rican girls bam INSDA boner.
Wow.
Invillain. Welcome to the stream, Gumiko15.
Oh, you can't join us, we're heroes. Gamiko 15, welcome to the stream. I almost choked on that piece of chocolate. What are you doing, Goldie? I know where your hands were at. Nav, stand in front of him.
I searched Puerto Rican girls. Bam, I got sucker punched.
He's coming back to help you guys. There you are. So you guys left him to go work on this by himself, and he didn't even get it done? That's sad. He's like scared. Oh, he's a level 108. That's why he didn't go in there, guys.
Where's the pic of you, Amy?
Well, that might explain as to why he was just chilling. You got the robot? Nice. Hold on, let me move my computer over so I can see this chat.
Warning. Batman Union integration interrupted.
It's on my panels at the bottom.
You are too late. My plans
are
nearly fulfilled.
Oh, they're back there where you're at? My bad, sorry. I was like, are you joking with me? Because I don't see it. And then it's like behind the rock.
The council has attempted to bar
completed.
Entry to the Nexus of Reality, but this barrier cannot withstand
much love,
Brainiac.
Much love.
No force in the universe can resist my intellect.
Yeah, it's got feet too.
Batman is clever. In
welcome
any
to the streams, Electric.
He set the Nexus to send you back in time to the moment before Brainiac's
forces entered.
That's
nice. I'm gonna get more skill points from this.
Once you've traveled through the portal, I won't be able to contact you.
I'm looking for the computer, the little robots on the ground. Welcome, Electric Kid. Welcome
defense
to the stream.
Protocols engaged.
Oh yeah, we're done here, right? Did we get all the robots? Whoa, what just happened?
Can't find it, but okay.
Well, let me put this gear on real quick. It might help me out.
Welcome back to the stream, Carrot Knight. Welcome to the stream, Frank 6590.
Carrot Knight, welcome back to the stream, Frank. Welcome to the stream, bro.
You will directly experience the
results. You can't find it. It was there like a little while ago. I just put it, or I was editing the panels earlier, but I didn't take anything off of there. Oh, I got a promo box, guys. Oh, I think my dog wants to get out of there now. I'm getting jumped over here, not that you guys care.
You cannot stop me from entering the Nexus.
I feel like you always say that, and then I always end up dying. I'm just gonna pick these things up and move them. Okay, we're gonna do that.
You cannot stop me from entering the Nexus.
Thanks for following Frank 6590.
Frank, thank you for the follow, bro. Much appreciated.
The Nexus is no longer yours to control.
Goldie, shut up.
My experiments with the emotional spectrum are complete. You will directly experience the results.
Let's do it. Let's murk and bubble.
Systems failure. Averting shutdown.
I got my feet. I'm not. I got 5 mil, so I ain't giving all you my money. I ain't doing that. What? I'm gonna leave it. He said it gave me 2 mil and we'll sell the rest in court. Like, what does this look like? Wait, is there more to this mission?
Thanks for following Irish Marvilk.
What?
You have been given 200 ladies.
How about I say, dude? I have Defender. Retrotech. Logistic Officer Beard. I feel like I have to take that one because it's a style that I haven't collected yet. Oh, that's the last one I need for that outfit too. Nice. That makes me happy. Yeah, I just got another feat for the outfit. The logical conclusion. Okay, so leaving instance, let's go to the next one. Irish, thank you for the follow, man. Much love, bro.
Nothing better than some cold pizza.
Hey, cold pizza's always good. Actually, any pizza's delicious. Well, my skill points? Nah, bro. Oh yeah, I did. Okay. I was gonna be like really funny, be like, nah, I'm at 119, bro. But I'm not. Bro.
So if I make a brand new hero account, what level would I be?
No.
By the end. Am I a good pizza lady?
I don't know how to answer that question. I don't want to answer that question. He said, am I a good pizza? I'm not answering that question. Not doing it. I'm gonna have to go with no. 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 By the end, it'd be 175 if you work hard enough. Why is he still here? Where are you guys at?
Well, so mean.
That was not mean. That was just pure kindness. Pizza's pizza, and a human being cannot be a pizza. That's just gross. Unless I'm married to that human being and I decide to put some pepperonis on them, you know? And then that'd be my choice. And then it might be a good pizza. But other than that, no. No, you can't. No. This is fucking gross. That's like ruining pizza for me right now.
Awesome. Oh no.
Are you really leaving, though? You really leaving? You ain't coming back.
Lag. Where is the love? Welcome to the stream, GRE3N50. Yes, so nasty looking, give me the pukes.
Oh, they do move. I like that one. Let's see.
Lul.
Is there a lie? Green 50, welcome to the stream.
Welcome to the stream, H3 Lias. Odauhahu.
Dr. Fate has asked me to provide access to the best equipment, magical or otherwise. You are welcome.
You're not gonna jump back on later. Stop lying to us. Get off and go to bed. We all know as soon as you hit that pillow, you're out, bro. Welcome, Halius, to the stream. He couldn't hit a pillow and he could be snoring, bro. He could be out.
Welcome to the stream, FIFO 4.
Welcome to the stream, FIFO 4. Watch me. I'm gonna watch The Walking Dead whenever I get off of here. I have an hour left of streaming anyways, so I did start early because it was daylight savings time and the clocks got moved back, so I tried starting a little early. I think I did. I don't think I started streaming until exactly the time it was supposed to be. Nav, you should accept that instance and play one more with us. I really like those wings. Did I do that? Why?
I forgot about TWD. Lucky you, I got jury duty. Tomorrow.
You forgot about The Walking Dead? Oh, you got jury duty tomorrow? That sucks. Yeah, so you should control so that we don't go down. Why are we doing this one again? I thought we were loot locked from this.
Yay.
No, you're loot locked from this.
Get started.
What?
Agents of Apocalypse are gathering third world artifacts for Darkseid.
Well, you need to unloot lock yourself, bro.
Yes, I forgot today was Sunday FML. On New
Genesis and heroic halls like this one. It's okay, I have a website I watch all my shows on, so when I'm done streaming, I'll get on there and watch it.
I'll go to the New Genesis Necropolis and find one to show you as an example. It's only dregs. Shouldn't take too long.
I got to see criminals.
Barda still hasn't returned.
You got to see criminals?
She should be able to handle a few dregs.
What in the...
I've never been on jury duty.
What site?
I can't tell you the site while I'm streaming. That works. No offense, but I don't want to lose access to the site I'm using.
No.
Normally when too many people start using it, then the feds get it, step in, and then they shut the site down, and I like to keep it quiet. So.
Welcome to the stream, Walter 1 Phillips.
Those dregs were from the necropolis. That's 94. Not possible. Dregs can't open.
I think I have a necklace.
Jury is like a random selection of people.
That's 100. Never mind. So I'm gonna do the marks of victory. You hear that?
Hi, beautiful. Welcome back to the stream, Lifeless 97.
Lifeless, welcome to the stream, bro. Hold on, there's a collection here, bro. You don't hear that? There it is.
The remnants of shattered Urgrund eventually.
What are you talking about?
Peaceful new gen.
Oh my god.
Welcome to the stream, No Limits J.
No Limits J, welcome to the stream, bro. I don't even know what you guys are talking about.
I just made it back home. Can I join you?
Yeah, we're doing some high level missions. Like level T6 and stuff. Oh wait, you're still low level. Shoot, hold on.
There's Barda. Quick, take down these parademons so we can help her.
Hey, Lifeless.
I guess you want to see my ass.
I'll take a ring. Put that on.
When Darkseid learned that the relics of the old gods were discovered in the necropolis, he acted immediately.
Hey, Lifeless, join the chat party, bro.
Welcome back to the stream, Steve 2793.
Steve, welcome back, man.
I'm sure Father will know what to do with
him. Okay, I'm going online. Invite me to chat party.
Big mistake. The chat party's open, you can just jump in. I don't know who the host is.
No, Barda. You need to recover. Let your
I think it's Queen's party. They'll say Queen on it, because I joined hers before she got off.
They're quite capable.
Scott? Oh, fine. But do not disappoint me.
Here, I'll make sure I disappoint you on purpose.
It's a limited mother box.
This character is
mad
tall in the middle. Oh wait.
Useful. I'll try to catch
is
up
that,
with you.
No, that's not you. He's too big to be you. He's like a giant. That is you! Why are you so big? Oh my god.
We'll make sure this artifact stays out of Darkseid's hands.
Thanks for following Steve 2793. You have been given 200 ladies.
Which side should I go on? Should I follow Nav or follow him? I guess I'm following this guy over here. Never mind. You can't go over there. There's too many people over there.
Hi.
Hello. Thanks for following, Steve. Much appreciated, bro. I like the word bro, guys, okay? Don't judge me. I've said bro, like, forever. In a day. Ever in a day. Bro's my word.
The old gods are gone. Well, sort of. The dregs are what remain of the old gods, not taken to the source.
I'm sorry, I'm actually going to head to zombies. I promised someone I would play with them, but we can play
tomorrow. Welcome, Billy Bills, the stream.
Welcome back to the stream, Billyville 74.
Juan Chan, welcome back to the stream. That's okay, Lifeless, bro. That's alright, dude. You keep your word. Always, okay? Don't break it on my instance. I'm so confused. Why are you guys, like, just burning through this stuff?
Thanks, Angel, for understanding.
That's not a problem, man. I like to keep my word when I tell people stuff, too. Sometimes.
Sometimes.
Sometimes. There's still a bunch of people over here fighting each other. Oh, they're fighting each other. No, they're just... See those people on the fence right there? No, I'm coming. Hold on. I'm picking up a collection.
The old gods are mere echoes.
Oh my gosh, what a douche.
But still not as weak as mortals. They do, however,
yeah, I'm still right here.
They challenged Kalibak, the son of Darkseid and the mightiest of Apocalypse.
Cut.
Welcome to the stream, Money Boy Moy.
Money Boy, welcome to the stream. I'm confused. Is the one on the right the one? Oh my gosh. That's super confusing. Yep. See ya, thanks for the help. I'm missing one of the investigations in here. You're a jerk. Nav, get off. Go. Get out of here. No one wants to hear you snoring. Go away. dip. Drown yourself. It's okay. We'll be fine without you. I love you too. He said, what wings should I get? I really want to be like red wings. And then I was like, nah. Shut your face. I got no 12 years. Do I only got 12 years? Or is it 20 something? No, it's 21, bro. 21. I like the bird ones because they look more realistic than the other two. Nav, you got shut down. Goldie, you got it ready up, bro. You got it ready up. Hold on. There's a couple people that want to play, but I don't have... One, you have to be a hero, and two, you have to be a PS4 player. Yeah, we're running my character up right now, so you have to be high enough to be able to run those high missions. Yeah, because I am grinding. That's what I'm doing right now. I got my legendary and I'm grinding. Let's go. But you're part of the league. Remember, we help each other out. Using that to my advantage. Well, I have 21 now. I did have 21 like 2 seconds ago. You know, I appreciate you coming in here and messing with people.
My friend Hermes has delivered a message to my mother. It says that I'm prepared to swear an oath to her and to return to Themyscira as princess. She has agreed to an audience with
Welcome
me.
Back to the stream, Navog 626.
Nav, get out of my stream, bro. Get out of my stream, Nav. Nav, get out of my stream, bro.
At last, go somewhere. Your prodigal daughter returns. I am pleased that you've come to your senses, child. This war is already won.
I have definitely come to my senses. I know that you are not being controlled by Circe,
this.
But I still know that you are not my mother, and I swear nothing to you.
I like that braid she got on her head, bro.
And what you have done to my mother.
War and death. And your mother serves both.
What in Hades was that?
Wow.
Careful. That's still my mother's body. Wait, what is this? A soul cord. The other end must connect to that which binds her. Hurry, we must follow
94,
it.
94, 96. Shut up. Why are you so mean to me? Need the shoulders is what I need. Oh my god, bro. Back off me. I know how to play the game.
Hera, guide my attack.
Welcome to the stream, Gridastic.
Did he really go down?
The cord is leading away from the palace to somewhere else on the island. We will have to follow the cord and see where it takes us.
Welcome to the stream. Was I supposed to go through that circle? Okay.
I fear for my mother's
soul. I don't
soul,
like the bug form. You don't need it.
Me. Come on. Those Amazons down there are using portals to receive reinforcements.
Oh
we
my
need
gosh.
To shut them down
nah,
so
bro.
We can move past them. It looks like our fallen allies have already begun the ritual. All we need to do is complete what they've started.
Stop me!
The ritual draws its energy from those arcane circles. One person will need to stand inside each circle to sustain it. Remain in the circle until the ritual is complete.
That old school nature.
That was a mistake.
You're an unworthy foe.
They don't know what they're doing, bro. They're not staying in those circles.
The gods protect me.
You're not much of a challenge.
Did you put a picture in there? You wanna go stand in the other circle over there? Oh, never mind, you're a rainworm. Oh my gosh! Nav! Get off my stream and get out of the chat. Just go. I'm gonna kick you out of the chat party.
I can't even kick him out, I'm the host.
Fuck, why are you gonna do that, too? Why are you gonna do that?
No, she was saying that she's about to.
Yeah, I'm not the host of the chat party, because when Queen left, he got it, because he was here longer than I was.
Make peace with the gods.
Bro, are you seriously telling me they're going to just keep sitting here attacking these ads instead of staying in the circle? Oh my god, stand in it! Bro, are you serious? Oh my... There we go. They saw it. Shoot, bro. All that. Oh my gosh, bro. Can we kick one of them out, or are they in a party together, like? You get that sound?
You're not much of a challenge.
Yeah, let's just keep burning those ads. They keep popping up. I wonder how we get them to stop showing up. This treasure. Are you actually killing that guy? Or...
I'd reconsider that.
We gotta wait for them to come down here? They're seriously standing up there killing- he's gonna go down.
You will fall!
Are you freaking kidding me right now? Bro! We can't see the cutscene, man, because they're just... Oh my lord.
Stand aside. We're after an enemy to all Amazons. You've defied the Queen's orders and raised your hand against your own mother. You will pay for your crimes, Diana. If you won't stand aside, I will go through you instead. You stand against Themyscira. The shades of the dead walk the streets of Themyscira. This can mean only one thing. The gates of Tartarus have been opened. Hera, forgive us.
Y'all were excited about that uppercut right there. If
the gates of Tartarus welcome to the stream by Merkau.
To guard the gate is the first duty of every Amazon.
Y'all dumb, bro. 98, 96.
We must keep going. If the gate to Tartarus remains open, it puts the entire world at risk. You will regret your actions.
You dumb, bro. I think it's funny because they did new missions on old maps because they were running out of ideas of what to do. But at least they came out with new content. That's all that matters. It's Aqua! Welcome to the stream!
Great
Hera! Oh, I said that
the
wrong
gate of Tartarus is open, and Mother's soul is on the other side.
If it isn't the little Amazon princess.
That's a baby dragon, bro. Ares. Wasn't it like bigger than that before?
Nightbird 4. I will stop you.
As if you could. I am the god of war.
Alright, give me a second.
Zeus and Hera. Compared
that
to
that dragon's
me,
so cute. Look at it. It's like a tiny baby.
Snap beneath my boot.
That is not what your mother says. Hera, give me strength.
I'm not gonna have time to send that right now.
At least my mother is in a position to speak. You will never see
welcome
yours
to the stream,
again.
Widget World Peace.
Welcome to the stream, Legit World Peace. Look at that, it's so cute!
There isn't time to waste. If I go after him now, I may be able to catch him. But if the gods are involved, we're going to need more help. Gather more allies, then follow me into the pits of hell!
Me? Hold on, let me follow these guys. We're going to the command post, right?
Now invite me to the group.
Are we leaving this group now? Let me see how many I have now. I have 120 skill points. How many marks of what? Oh, I have a lot, bro. So, wait, hold on. Hey, here. Add this guy and then invite him to the party, okay? Or the group. And then...
LOL.
I have a viewer. Why are you laughing, V? Why are you laughing? I have five... No, that's wrong. I have 100 marks of victory. And then I have 11 victory tokens times 100. I don't know what that means. I have 100 marks of victory, so if I collect them, I can't do anything. Yeah, that's me, Nightbird. You gotta get to level 30 before you can run. We're grinding right now. We're not leveling people up. Look, these are 99 gear.
I'm level 20 right now. Fucking 10 more to go. Whoa.
You're I'm almost there. You're gonna
kill
make
myself
it.
Before I get over this
are
shit.
Are you in need of repairs?
Hey, these are all 99. Should I just buy this gear or go to the... You're saying go to the watchtower. I'm going to the watchtower, guys. I'm going to the watchtower. You talk about the one down in the tech wing in the bottom?
Hello. Welcome to the stream, Big Mac.
I can't. I'm by the phase shifter guide. I'm not high enough to get it. Big Mac, welcome to the stream. Your name's gonna make me hungry. Yeah, I have to get the gear in Themyscira to get this gear. Either this one or the one down by, I'm gonna go over here real quick and check this one out real fast and see.
Hello, combatant. The authorized number of
everyone always says I make them hungry.
State-of-the-art combat equipment.
I can't get any of them. Well, because it does make us hungry. Well, that's what I was doing, and you're like, you should go buy some gear. And so I went to look for gear, and now you're like, don't buy any gear, Amy. Don't do it.
I'm glad you've come.
Welcome to the
I
stream,
I need your help
CFO.
With taking the spark of Ion to the central power battery. But there's an army of orange lanterns between here
welcome
and there.
To the stream,
we cannot
Yoken
allow
025.
The spark's light to fade. Oh, and don't worry about Sinestro. This time he's on our side.
If you're finished, Jordan, we should move on. Or have you already forgotten how
quickly the
spark JCEvo,
welcome to the stream. Joe
power.
King, welcome, guys.
This is gonna be fun.
Is that Sinestro?
Bad minutes.
You're whack. Get
days.
Off. Go to
even
bed.
Did,
get out of here. Days.
As
get off my stream. Actually, but don't forget to hit that follow button, Nav. Make sure you hit that follow button and then get off the stream. Thanks. I'll see you tomorrow. I'll be on tomorrow, too. I don't know. I don't remember you getting on there.
Another fool driven by greed.
And I'm suddenly craving orange sherbet.
Look, all you gotta do is hit follow, right, and you'll find out if you followed me or not.
Be right back, gonna go start stream.
At the trinket.
There's no end to these guys.
Are you sure you followed me? Because what I said that you followed me, you didn't say nothing. I think you lied to me, Nav. You lied to me, Nav.
So bright as day, charge his ring.
Black as night. No evil shall escape my sight. Let those
evil's might. I'll have it changed over to you here whenever I get off. I'll send people over to you.
Another orange lackey. Prepare yourselves. They're coming through.
They're coming through. Sinestro is a good guy.
We're almost there.
Let's have Cheetah. Then we shall put that animal down.
That's not creepy at all.
95. Hold on, I'm checking my gear real quick.
Thanks
fast.
For following Navog 626.
There it is, Nav. I see
you
it popped
up now. You
have been
given 200 ladies.
Before we go in there, we need a plan.
You got 200 ladies.
If we're going to stand a chance in there, dumb, I bro. Can't let the spark hold me back. That's why I'm giving it to you, temporarily.
Are you sure that's wise, Jordan?
We don't have time for wise. Besides, yeah. I trust our friend.
This was 93.
The spark will stay lit.
Just hurry up.
You're going to feel a surge of energy, but don't worry. They will be where you are.
Welcome to the stream, Deathshot 2016.
You should use a pen in my
ass. Deathshot, welcome to the stream. Toki, thanks for watching, you sneaky person.
Now we're talking. No
you
more.
You just locked me
back.
Out. I really do want to come in here for this right here. Nav, get out of here with your negativity. He's just down whacking my stream.
Runt orange lantern named Glumless. Despite his laughable appearance, it would be unwise to underestimate him. Do yourself a favor and don't let your guard down if ever you come across his filth. I'm not sure how, but he smells as foul as his master Narthes.
Look at that huge
Jordan,
fish.
You're not alone in here.
Glomulus? He's been spying on us.
Welcome back to the stream, Toki Kayed.
Back, Toki.
My ring's charge is low.
Mine too. I won't recharge from the central power battery. Ion needs all the willpower he can
Hot
get.
Potato. Oh, can I get dual wields now? 96. Oh, I like that. Said 96 for both of those. Let's check. Oh, yeah. Yep. Toki. Toki, get out. Get out, Toki.
I didn't do anything.
I guess you can stay for now. You're being nice.
I didn't do anything yet.
He said yet. Now that just makes me want to just make you actually get out for now.
I don't know. I was gonna say your stream is making me want to re-download DC.
Oh, is it? You should definitely get it, man. Yeah. It's great.
I think my dude is like fucking. I don't know. Like. I want to say 120, somewhere around, I don't know, fucking high. Yeah.
So I gotta speak to Hal Jordan again?
I got a sorcerer healer.
He's sorcery or something?
Yeah, I got a sorcerer healer.
He that weak one. I like that Deadpool's a female when he's hanging on that chain right there.
Welcome to the stream.
Or Deadshot, sorry. It's Deadshot. Not Deadpool. Welcome, Lyle.
Welcome to the stream, friends. Ifer.
Breathy Fever, welcome to the stream. It's grinding on this. Oh no. Love and War? What the crap is this? Do I want to know? You think they'll get mad that I'm using dual wields instead of hand blasters?
So, here's what Sinestra and I have been working on. A way to get
Kara
to
you?
Snap out of it and join
you
us.
You sure run...
She's a close friend, but her core is doing everything they can to keep us apart. Sinestra's going to contact you with instructions.
Are there collections and stuff on here?
The Star Sapphire's interstellar teleporter can send us to Zamaron and Carol Ferris. But you'll need to help me acquire the rings of several
Star Sapphires.
Yeah, because
that stuff gets you feats and outfits.
You will also need an understanding of how their technology works. Lure out their elite by destroying the crystal formations in the area.
Sinestra looks really weird. On that little picture. You saw that, right? I'm not the only one that saw that.
You won't be getting this ring back.
How's everybody doing tonight, by the way? Just to get a quick pick-me-up to see where you guys are at. Shut up! Are you saying you fat, Toki? Is that what you're saying?
He's very robust.
He's very robust.
More cushion for the pushing. That's not handles, man. That's a fucking railing at that point.
Where are you at? Because. Oh, shoot, bro. I'm getting hit over here. I'm a little bit to your side over here. What color are you? You're right here. Yeah, they're chasing me. What are those guys doing? That they're over there getting killed and stuff. I think it's funny because the tank that's a low level, right, and the controller that's a low level, both ran ahead trying to do the mission by themselves. Get away.
Violet light, protect me. I will endure.
All right, where are we heading here? Yeah, I found a crystal earlier. I couldn't destroy it.
Enemy submit. No.
I don't need to kill these guys, do I?
We will defend
the world. Wait, what are we finding?
What are y'all, heroes or villains?
Heroes, right? Yeah.
Yeah. That's why I never downloaded it. I'm a villain.
Yeah. Apparently there's not as many people over on the villain side. Where are you? On the map.
Yes.
think this is you right here, actually. A big guy's gonna come down. No.
Yield to the star.
Interrogate Star Sapphire. Set up Star Sapphire Sentinel about interstellar teleportation. Hey, I think I found... No, that's a warrior. Never mind. Now all we're doing is destroying these crystals, right? To find one?
Welcome to the stream, Bix Wang 662. Welcome to the stream's WrestleMania.
Big Swaggin, welcome to the stream. Miss WrestleMania, welcome to the stream. Did you find one yet? I really need to start putting mods in my gear again. There's like no point since I don't have, you know. Can I go ahead and start crafting the bigger mods for my gear later? Yeah.
Wow, that bad, dude? Sorry.
Bro. Oh, boy.
Welcome to the
up.
Stream, Fatal Queen.
Fatal Queen, welcome to the stream. I'm the one still near the spawn over here. I guess it is, like, nothing's coming down. They're all the warriors and the Musian. What was that? Oh shoot, I'm not even paying attention. Oh no. Damn, dude. These ads, though. What? Ridiculous. I wasn't ready. I'm already gonna go down again, like, they're hitting me and I haven't even gotten out of the block that they're doing.
Love is my shield.
It can't be that glitched, right? There's some crystals over here, but they're not like the crystals that we were destroying like a second ago. Yeah. Maybe we have to destroy the little smaller ones. The fuck? You guys are already heading this way, like... No, definitely not that one. Oh my gosh, bro. They really put some damage in, don't they? Oh my lord. I think my gear's already pretty damaged anyways from taking all the hits before. I haven't gone to a machine here in a little while.
Welcome to the stream, Oreo Explosion.
Oreo Explosion, welcome to the stream. I don't even know what other crystal to hit right now. I think we're so spread out trying to look for this one person. It's... Maybe that controller and the tank keep finding them, or they're just running into the guys like I am. Did you leave me over here in this corner by myself again?
Yep. Not you. Sure did.
You did leave me. Ah! Yeah. Which really means he left me here and then went off to try finding more crystals. Okay, you were leaving me! No. Yeah. I'm just gonna go in a big circle because we haven't been on this side of the map yet. You know, it could be funny if it's really one of those small crystals. Oh, look at this one. This one's pretty massive. This raid is mad stupid, bro. Are you serious? It'd be funny if after you back out, we start it.
You got the best raid ever.
Yeah, I'm over here. You queue up, I'll ready up. Are you doing a low level mission? I'd say. So Toki, what games have you been up to? Playing. Did you get that new Call of Duty?
Yep.
Is it good?
I actually am coming around to it. Like, I'm feeling it.
You're feeling it?
Yeah.
Is it better than Black Ops 3?
Actually, like I said, I'm starting to feel a little bit more, so I don't know. Still Call, I guess. I like it because it has CTF. I like Capture the Flag.
I mean, Black Ops 3 had Capture the Flag.
Black Ops 3... Did it have Capture the Flag? I thought it had only uplink.
No, I had Capture the Flag, but it was on core only. I think. I'm pretty sure it was core. Here we go, Wookiee.
The Star Sapphires are acting irrationally, even for
they
them.
I just repair my gear real fast since I got destroyed over there.
They're probably already trapped inside conversion crystals. Be careful, though.
Yeah, no, do you remember I kept getting one shot? Released. Oh, I don't want to be killing those, do I? Is there a feat for doing these green red lantern guys? The ones in the crystals. Okay, I'll just stay back here and kill this guy by myself. It's gonna take forever for me to do it by myself. So I can get... I don't know how, like, what?
Welcome to the stream, Tech 120.
I'm so sad because I'm so weak. We went the wrong way, didn't we?
Tech 120, welcome to the stream.
This one glitched out too? Damn.
My resolve protected me from coercion.
There you go, I got the green lantern that was stuck, and now you can open the door. See, you always needed me, you just didn't know it. Yeah. Oh, was I not supposed to do that? Passion, Harley Davidson. Harley, yeah, I was about to say Harley Davidson. I was like, wait, hold on a second. Shit. I really want some, a motorcycle. Hey, Tech, welcome to the stream. I don't know if I said that already, because I'm so, like, toasty right now. I don't do drugs, guys, but I do get to that level. Off of life. I was handling them until that point. '96 and '96 to '95, and my shoulders are 96. So we're gonna go with the dual wheels on that one. Were there any crystals imbued guys back here? I am checking. Not that I can tell, because I'm so blind anyways, it's so hard to see. Did you guys just beat that boss?
Dude, y'all are losing.
I'll show you the power of love.
Oh! I'm just hitting stuff while you guys are, oh wait, let me heal you up a little. Yeah, I'm just hitting stuff. No. I'm pretty sure I'm playing the game attacking crystals. I bet you were talking about the game. That you were trying to see what I was hitting.
Oh, you so nasty.
Why are you in here still, Togi?
Of which you are now becoming a member. It is also the home.
You guys left a crystal behind.
Who were once a part of the Maltusians, who now reside on Oa.
It's a blue lantern.
When I came here, it was as a member of the Sinestro Corps.
Where are you guys at?
Shown the light of love.
Did I go the right way?
Now you have been given the same chance.
I don't know, I went on to the next room. Yeah, it's around the corner. Yeah, it's right around the corner. I found that one. Well, I thought you had them all. Okay, I'm sorry that I assumed that you had something that you probably should have already had. Yep, you're welcome. No problem.
That's far enough. I was hoping my sisters would take care of your little incursion, but it looks like it's on me.
It is on you. Why is your hair so, like, afro-ish? Ow! That dude back out. He disconnected.
This will merely slow our progress.
She'll be fine. We'll get the rest of the folks out of there. You can head back to Earth for now.
Ugh. So much love. There's nothing wrong with love, but this
is wrong. You inspire great hope.
Ugh. So much love.
There's so many crystals.
Today we fight together.
And I got a bunch of feet, so I don't know. I want to keep destroying
these. Nothing wrong.
My
with
resolve.
Love,
protect you from
so much love. There's nothing
today
wrong
we
with
fight
love,
together.
My
this
resolve
is wrong.
Protected me from coercion. Ugh, so much
I
love.
I am in your debt.
I guess you do have to before. Damn.
Damn it. He's gonna die.
There's something here. There it is. Yeah. Back by this boss fight. They're normally a blue and green one by the boss fight.
Zamaron is the central power battery. At the heart of the battery are the skeletal remains of the greatest human lovers, forever locked in embrace.
Normally how it works, but it's right here by the door. Rings,
but also aids in the recruitment of new star sapphires.
It's hard because the crystals make noise too. I guess that other guy is also looking for them. Oh no, never mind, he's disconnected. They're like, let's make this super difficult to find these. They're probably in the raid. Because whenever it's multiple together, it's between the duos, the alert, and then the raid. They split them up, so you have to play each one to get all of it. Yeah, no, just leave me behind. Okay, let's see. That was not what I was trying to do.
Not gonna be streaming long, my stuff isn't charged at all.
Well, that stinks. What? No, he said that he can't stream tonight, or he's not gonna stream long because his stuff isn't charged. Plug it in, man. Plug it in, plug it in. You ready for another one? I go through quick, bro, like when I'm grinding. Yeah. When I'm grinding. Yeah, I gotta keep you on track to make sure you keep writing up for stuff. What 2 mil?
Welcome to the stream, Pemant that beat Batman.
I don't have 2 mil to give you.
Welcome to the stream, Squeak at 6719.
Yep, for free. The man that beat Batman. Welcome to the stream. Cool kid, welcome to the stream. Don't be jelly, Keto. Don't have all the attention, Goldie.
Payment that beat Batman, Skulkat 6719, welcome to the stream. It's not even charging, plus it won't keep charging even when I'm streaming.
Oh, that sucks. You need a new battery. That means your battery cell isn't, is no longer good, bro. You gonna be on tomorrow, Goldie?
You didn't welcome Bainsay. Live still.
I didn't welcome Beyonce. Is there someone named Beyonce that joined?
This is Amanda Waller. Task Force X is taking control of the situation. I'm sending in the Suicide Squad to assist you.
Diana? I assure you that—
yes, I am still on the air.
Laughing. Faultlessly. Yes.
The Pantheon lacks
me.
Leadership. And the modern world has forgotten our greatness. If Zeus
spent
as much time leading as he does coercing
female Ares,
animals,
Hades, reveal yourselves and answer for this.
You are awfully demanding for
isn't that her father?
I've always appreciated her subtlety, Uncle. But as enchanting as I find your demand for blood, Diana, we're on a schedule.
Well, whatever you had planned, consider it cancelled.
Thank you, love. Emoji face with tears of joy.
You're welcome.
Again. Strike me! You were made for battle, Diana. The drums of war pump the blood through your veins. The Amazons
will always
belong to me. Worry not, nephew. There is no return trip for these wayward souls.
How long are you going to be streaming for?
As always, death is the inevitable end.
Probably till the end of this raid, and then I'll probably get off
and
be back on.
Punish these mortals for entering my realm unbidden.
Welcome to the stream, Derek Uzero.
Cool with that, Goldie. Derek, welcome to the stream.
Doritos chip.
Here we go.
Athena, forgive them.
So why are we destroying these, by the way?
All who enter the underworld must be judged.
Well, that didn't last very long. Belt. 98 belt.
These living souls have proven themselves worthy, and they make the return journey.
What the hell is the escrow for?
That is a grave disappointment. Be gone! Your end is nigh!
Basically. What, the Astro Gear?
Now, mortals, I shall become your judge.
Is that about the Astro Gear?
No, Escro is fucking...
Oh, Escro.
Nephew,
okay.
We must work together to end this.
Yeah, I got about
heresy.
Like 4,000 fucking Escro. It's kind of annoying me.
R0509600012345 just ranked up to newbie level 2, 2-3 hours, 3-8 coins.
You're despicable.
XP to next level 40160.
That's what I've always found most attractive.
Fucking, I got 9 more levels to go.
Seriously, I'm not surprised you'd show up to a party uninvited.
No offense, guys, but I really want this Tiara instead of the gloves.
My dear, the best is yet to come.
The Tiara. The noble
princess.
Tiara.
Mommy dearest is a crucial part of our plan.
Yeah.
Isn't she Ares?
Our plan?
Yeah.
Don't be ridiculous, sweetie. Why else would I cozy up to the Queen of the Amazons?
I just clicked on it.
Now that you've deposed dear uncle, you know you want me to join you.
This could
ancient
be
Amazon noble.
Grab her.
I'm not
Let's
a
noob
of you, Vivid.
Dark side is relentless. I still don't know why he wants artifacts of third world technology, but he's gotten even bolder and is sending his forces to attack New Genesis. Parademons have flooded onto the surface and are bombarding the Celestial City. I need you to go to New Genesis and help defend it from Apocalypse.
You're newbie now, Arno.
Did I, like, I've completely been fucking ignoring my chat because my computer died.
Damn. Never want to ignore your chat, it. Bro. I kinda wanna explore this area to see if what's in here. Probably nothing. Oh, no, look, there's briefings.
I am relieved beyond imagination. My judgment went well.
Our investigation,
standing
come over here.
Three judges,
to me.
I was anxious but hopeful, and I was not found wanting.
Come to me.
I am now off to the Elysian fields, where I can return to the duties that I enjoyed while I was with my people on Themyscira.
Me. I'm gonna go
left. What are the other ranks?
Yeah. There's one right there. I don't know all the ranks, I start learning these.
I am next to be judged. I've done right by the goddesses and my people during my time, haven't I? I'm more nervous than I have ever been. My soul is plagued with questions,
there's
doubts.
Not one here.
Have I done something wrong? Have I done enough right? What will my past reveal to the judges of the underworld?
Look, and whatever you call it. The briefing, sorry. The green ones are investigations.
Ares, Circe's relationship with Hippolyta gives me pause. She is too close.
Can I grab this one?
You worry too much. The sorceress is of no threat.
No, you don't want it? Okay,
us.
Bye.
This war is all but won. There isn't a god alive that could stop us.
Here. Dang, you're really struggling, aren't you? I just heard another one.
It's just my charger and I ain't gonna go buy one either. I only have one charger left and it's for my phone and I'm not gonna use it to charge.
Oh well.
What times do you start streaming? Because I don't want to be a newbie anymore.
I start. There's one right over here, by the way. I start streaming at 10 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, and then I stream till midnight normally. And every once in a while, you'll see me get on early. And I normally, like tomorrow, I'm off, so I'll probably try streaming a little bit more tomorrow. But I have to go wash my car, so. And that takes me about 3 to 4 hours. Yep. I detail it, bro. Nice. Shut up. I think that's all of them. I don't think there's any more in here. The rest are gonna be in the other missions. Got some good gear out of that. Yeah. Let's see. I got 121.
What car do you have? A jet named car.
I have a 2010 Honda Civic LX. And it's a four door. I don't have a truck. I gotta pull all of my husky floor mat towel and spray them off, and then I take the seats apart and detail those, and I'll detail the whole inside and vacuum it all really nice, and then I'll take a dry erase, one of the dry erase scrubbies, the Mr. Clean dry or white erase, whatever, I don't even know what they're called, to clean the scuffs on the by the doors, and I'll, you know, clean the whole outside of the car by hand because I have rain guards, so I can't go through a car wash. And I'll dry it off with a bunch of little towels. I have a bunch of microfiber towels to dry my car off. I don't like driving my car after I wash it. Yeah. I need to get some wax so I can wax my car, but that's a little expensive, so. Yep. One step at a time. Alright guys, I do appreciate you guys watching. Thanks for the many questions, they were great. I will be back on tomorrow, so stop by. If I'm not on, just check Twitter, because if something happens and I can't get on, I'll normally tweet you guys and let you know. Don't forget to hit the follow button. If you're watching on YouTube, hit the subscribe button. And I will see you guys tomorrow. Until then, toodles!